investigating right now because the fire is still between the two floors there, the subfloor below the regular floor. And there's still quite a bit of heat there right now, so it looks like it could possibly have started in the basement and gone up through the wall and extended into the roof. Guys did a hell of a job, made a good stop. Most of the damage is confined to the Department of Origin. We had quite a bit of mutual aid, but we can always send them back.
We don't know. We heard no alarms. We smelled no smoke otherwise, so no idea.